Good smells of sunshine. Above me, it's clear skies. Clear skies today, and in fact tomorrow, away from Scotland and Northern Ireland, where there will be more in the way of cloud. Let's have a look at the temperatures.
So many to pick from, but our Dance Factory crew have got a great eye for spotting talent. We're looking for star potential to join the Dance Factory, and we're about to cut the field down from 150 to just 10.
Congratulations, guys, on getting through to the next round. Give yourself a round of applause. Well done. Cheer or something. You sound a bit too posh. Very nice. Okay, now what we're going to do next is put on something called the Dance Factory Show. I'm going to split you into two groups of five. Five of you are going to work with Nigel, and five of you are going to work with Camilla. And basically, I want you to put on the most amazing show that you can. Now, you've got all of these props here. You've got yourself a hat. You've got my favourite inflatable guitar. You've got wigs. You've got ties, and you've got glasses. And you want to put on the best show for me, all right? All the best. Get to it. Pick out your props.
Who wants to be a rock star? Excellent.
Has anyone got any ideas?
What was that, you got an idea for who?
One, two, three, four.
Yeah!
Four.
That's right. So you're all going to come on staggered.
I'm digging on you now, baby.
I don't know, they're working it out.
Show me. Nice. Let's go.
All right, that's enough of that. Time is up. Nigel, mate, you've been practicing really hard. How's it looking?
Practicing, but they've perfected their moves, I think.
I'll let you take it away, Nigel.
Okay, without further ado, Nigel's crew in the Dance Factory Show.
That was excellent. And you know what? I think the Nigel's group is going to give Camilla a bit of a run for her money. Now, Camilla, is your group ready to go?
So.
Are they going to be good?
I think they're ready. I'm really, really proud of them.
Are they confident? Have they got their props and everything sorted?
They were 2 minutes ago. Well, let's see when they come on stage. Fingers crossed.
Well, Camilla, it's over to you.
Right. Here's my crew, Dance Factory.
Good job, guys. Now, both of your groups did really, really well there, but now is a tough part. You both got that very difficult decision of picking your final five.
And they are Sea Scout Chris, Eleanor, Paisley, Lifeguard Jade, and Bodyboarding Scarlet.
Good. Can you go from the beginning? I'm just going to have a quick look. On. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five.
Competition is getting tough as Camilla's worked out a routine that's big on poise and attitude. Go, baby.
Six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Seven, and again. Three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven.
Well, it's the end of the day and nearing the end of our first week. My crew, Nigel and Camilla, have got one last decision. Which of these seaside types do we pluck from the beach and put through into the factory?
Right, now our winner is about to come on a bit of a shopping spree into this very store. So, Camilla, let's make ourselves scarce.
Yes.
Yes, it's me. It's Reggie here from Dance Factory. Now, do you remember that audition that you did a little while ago, mate, for the job? Do? Good. It was made through to the series, mate. Well done. Everybody in the store, give me a round of applause. Yes, you. Congratulations, mate. Made through to the series. I'll see you soon. Then take care. Well done.
Hi.
Christopher. How are you doing?
Fine.
So I see Reggie gave you the message then.
Yeah.
You're through to Dance Factory.
Now we're going to turn you into a dancer. How do you feel about that?
Cool.
I feel a shopping spree coming on.
Yes.
I think we need to get you some dance shoes.
Okay.
Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Always wants to shop that, Camilla. Nice.
We're halfway through the audition tour, and next week, hundreds more feel the rhythm of the Dance Factory. And three lucky ones get the surprise of their lives. We meet scouts, musicians, and footballers, and decision time goes right down to the final whistle. Game over.